I forgot what I was doing. Professor Laurie's office is in the alchemy labs. Okay. So I have to light up those two bulbs. This game is just full of surprises. So I wonder if... It was behind the pillar. I need another vial? Oh, I didn't look down. Okay. This game just has secrets for days, does it? All right, now we save. Make sure your rune is drawn correctly. Once it is, you just need to... And there you have it, a beautiful bottle of sealing solvent. Are sealing solvents even necessary, Professor? Why can't we just use mending spells? Mending magic works just fine, young Abednego, but you're forgetting the very purpose of alchemy. Only witches and wizards can use mending magic. How is an ordinary to mend in such a fashion, or an incapacitated magic user? But potions can be used by anyone and are for everyone. This is the brilliance of alchemy and why it is so important. With that in mind, remember that alchemy can be dangerous. A hastily drawn ruin could easily... I'm fine, I just follow the instructions. Let me see. Why, yours actually turned out alright. Your runes are fine, your execution just needs practice. Did you remember to erase your draft circle? No, but... Ha! My ears are still ringing. You always keep things exciting, Gilda. Alright, students, back to your ruins. Hail to God. Taking the initiative. Well, carry on then. So what, she was like a star pupil and it just became an ass or something? Well, Gilda is definitely like jealous, that is clear. Him. Professor Leoria? Yes, just one moment. This makes no sense. Why is this happening? Rook, Petrolina, my most diligent students. What a stroke of luck. I was just thinking I could use a few assistants. Professor, what happened here? It's ridiculous. Alchemy itself has turned upside down now. Alchemy itself? Half the formula don't work. And the other half are exploding in my face. I've been having the same problem. But I'm glad you all are here. Now is no time to be looking locking things down. What was Eldra thinking? I agree. We've been trying to get to the bottom of things. We tried to get into the library, but Gwenora's blocked it off. She won't budge. We're hoping you can help us ward her off. Gwenora, the old spirit? I might be able to make you a potion to annoy her away. Of course, I need my cauldron to make it. But it wandered off. What? Your cauldron just left? There it is. Let me guess, yep. Possessed with magic. I guess I'll have to improvise. What is going? Duh. I feel like it was easier to fight when it didn't move. Whoops. Ah, shit. Place the trap. There we go. Fantastic job, students. It worked. Here you go. Give Gwenora one whiff of that and she'll scatter. Oof. Oof, I can smell it through the bottle. Thank you, Professor. I believe in you, kid. You'll get to the bottom of this. I'm going to get things under control here, but after that, I'll be around with supplies to help any injured students.